is the disowned aspects of the self. Anything you see in other people, you have within yourself. By law of quantum physics, if it's out there someplace in here, it wouldn't be in our realities. If you're judging, it's in your shadow. But there may be some aspect of you that puffs out the light somewhere in the world. Whatever it is, it has to be raised to lucid awareness. You have to become conscious of it. You have to understand it.
Own it.
And sometimes it takes some digging. You see these masters, nothing holds an emotional charge for them. This is because they've already wrestled with that aspect in themselves. It's not so much about a war between good and bad out there. The war is between the good and bad within. You integrate it, and none of it is good, none of it is bad. It's about getting out of denial, and about owning, and reconciling it, and moving on. And as I correct myself, it creates an energy of correction, and that will create a quantum wave. Do that perpetually. There will only be space for love and integration, because ultimately, we'll love ourselves. Love is the most powerful force in the universe. To know thyself, and if you know yourself, then you evolve. And if you want change, be the change.